Hello and welcome to St. John's College.
So what do you like about St. John's?
The amazing stash, endless opportunities to grow, free formals, welcoming community, and most importantly, the friends.
Oh. Hi, I'm Christine. I work in the catering department at St. John's. Very friendly place, always made to feel welcome. We'll cater for all your needs, so come and join us.
John's is amazing.
The people.
I think it's definitely the people. I mean, I know everyone says this, but literally you can sit next to anyone in the dining room and you're always guaranteed to find someone who is interested in really striking conversation. And that sort of feeling you just don't get somewhere else.
Hi. Not really, right. The best thing about John's is the people. Okay. The best thing about John's is brunch. Every Saturday and Sunday, you get a full English or continental breakfast. It's a brunch. Let's start again.
What would you say your favourite thing about St. John's is?
The people, everyone's really friendly, especially if you anyone.
The best part about St. John's for me is how everybody knows everyone and it's a really friendly atmosphere. You don't get that in any other college, and something you don't also get in any other college is the fact that you can walk from one end of the college to the other without leaving the grounds, without having to go outside into public spaces, which actually makes a massive difference because it means that you feel like the entire college is a home. You can live on one end of the college or the other and you're still neighbours and it's fantastic.
Hi, I'm Mareth, but you can also call me Maz. I'm a first year Chinese student.
Hi, I'm Jack and I'm a second year geographer.
And I'm Jemima and I'm a second year archaeology and classics student. We are your
Open Day.
We're your Open Day coordinators for 2017.
Hi, I'm Lillian, a third year psychology student.
Hi, I'm
Rowan,
and I'm a first year doing law.
I'm
Joe.
I'm Joe, I'm a first year lawyer.
Hi, I'm Ellie, a first year chemist.
Hi, I'm Liza, I'm a first year and I study Chinese and international relations.
Hi, I'm Donna and I'm a first year history student.
Hey, I'm Richard.
I love how everybody knows each other. I like, so it's so small, but it means like a night's out, you'll be like, hey, John's, and literally the dance floor around you is like 100, is just John's, and it's so great.
The best nights out are always the ones where John's
exactly. So I personally absolutely love the fact that our formals are all free, and a formal is a three-course meal, and it's all for free.
It's amazing, get to dress up in like heels, gown, not the boy.
yeah, and you wear gowns, so it's great.
I think probably one of my favourite things about St. John's is the location. So it's on the Bailey, it's minutes away from town, and from the science site, and from Elvet, and from the river, and it's so scenic, And it's just a really nice place to live and to study.
What's the food like?
Oh. Yeah, it's pretty good actually, to be fair. We particularly like the potatoes. Every day, twice a day, potatoes. And you will not complain about it.
The potatoes.
Oh, and the potatoes.
Yeah. The bar, brunch, the food, just the food in general.
Jacket, roast, curly fries.
Duchess.
It's Duchess.
The bomb.
What are the... them ones.
Them ones. The chips.
The chips.
What about sports?
Yeah, I do all the sports.
Sports are so much fun because they're like, they're really chill, so you can get involved as much or as little as you want. But also, there is literally every single sport that you can imagine. Like, even frisbee, and rowing's fun. Unless you fall into the river.
I guess for me, the best thing about John's is how close you are to everything, being on the Bailey. It's so pretty with the cathedral, but you're not far away from lectures. And then you're just so close to town that you've got everything you need on your doorstep.
I really think it's such a brilliant place here. It's so friendly, and the people are so kind, and you really would have a fantastic time. Thank you. And how could I forget something else about John's that I love? Our mascot, Olav, who you'll now see in a montage.